My Sam's need experience anyway. I don't know if they get experience by shooting stuff down. I still can't. No, we can get there with those. We should be able to. Yay, we took Los Angeles. Los Angeles. What? Oh, would you look at that? Duke Ellington. Been a long time. Longer than I realized. But I did take the city. And I gotta make my army. So it's still not over. See, that one's gonna stay here, these have to stay here, so do these. So, the city's pretty well defended. This is a huge stack of units. And this is gonna take a couple of minutes. We'll be right next to their city next turn. Could have went here and then been able to take the city the next turn, but it's on hills, so. We still have to bombard the city and everything else. Things. But you know what? I can select all of those things. Put that musician in Houston as soon as I take it over. Or should I just do this? Because this is going to take 9 turns. This is going to take probably 10 more turns. Yeah, I'll do it in Dusseldorf. That took a minute. And we're finally done with the turn for real. I've got $2,000. No, we're not. Let's try to make good buys. I've got plenty of ground units. I just need more planes. That's what I need. I don't think these will matter. Oh wait, I should upgrade some units. I can't anymore. But I should save too. Alright, let's end the turn and get some more money. Get some more units. Shit, I can't get my headset on right today. What now? Oh yeah, this city. Actually, I do want some of these. I've been wanting to build a few. I don't have a lot. No, I don't want multiple cities building them. But oh, I can't buy it. I didn't even get this one. Alright, let's start out with let's see. Yeah, I'll do all of these. Everything. Whoops. Sleep. Skip your turn. I didn't know I still had room here. I think it would be safe to leave here with these guys. Yeah, let's bomb this city with that thing. Here. Yeah, there we go. We're gonna build an army here. And we're gonna take that city pretty quickly. Because they don't have a lot. They can't get stuff there very easily. Damn, they only had two moves? I thought they have three. Yeah, just these two. I've got 4 or 5, okay. No. Let's wait on those. We're not going to be moving this turn, so let's put these all to sleep individually, because if I put anything on these, it'll wake everything up. Damaged a different fighter. Alright, let's end this turn, and then I'm going to stop for a while, because I have to leave. These don't need to move for now. Bomb them. Yeah, this is what I need. They have another jet fighter here. It's half dead. Do I have There we go. We didn't get to kill it. Hey, we can get out of here now. Yeah, let's do this. We can go straight over here too with this stuff. So the ones that are injured need to stay in the town. Yeah. attack three cities at once. We had one? I didn't think we had any. Okay. That guy's gonna stay here. Airlift. Okay, now we got these I can take. Let's see, if we go to right here, that'll be perfect. Yeah, go ahead and bomb it. Probably gonna get shot down. Did I just attack with all three at once? I didn't mean to, but they all were successful, so it's okay. Well, we can hit this one. Shit. Wrong button. Yeah, we'll use both of them. Hell with it. It's over half. I guess it's okay. Oh, we shot one down but got hurt. That's better than getting shot down ourselves. Okay, we're going to send a small army, because they don't have a lot of shit down here, and we're pretty much blocking them off unless they send transports, like all of these guys. Two of these. I guess both of these. I'll sacrifice one of them. And two of these, and then we can back it up with some other stuff. Okay. Now I gotta move some more units. All of these guys. To here. How about all of these guys? Okay, and we go over here, and we gotta reinforce this city. Just for shits and giggles, not really a big deal. Unless they build a couple of nukes and then try to use these guys, but they don't have anything else down here. Okay. That should be everything. I'll build that in a little while. I'll actually make this one skip a turn so it'll wake up and I'll see it next turn. Because I keep forgetting to do that. Stop building culture, please. Build this or something. Get rid of culture. Fuck that shit. Oh, I guess instead of trade, it's doing that. Fucking never build culture or anything again. Okay, I think that's good. Yeah, this is how I want it to end. So we got this stuff that's going to be going down here. We got this going to be going there. And this stuff is right next to the city. So I'll save before I end the turn.